All right, people. We need to come up with answers. There are homeless sprouting up all over town. What are we supposed to do?
Well, I sort of had an idea.
Please, Mr. Vollmer.
We could give the homeless all designer sleeping bags and makeovers. At least that way they'd be pleasant to look at.
Oh, that's a
good
idea.
I like it.
Well, I was thinking we could turn the homeless into tires so that we'd still have homeless, but we could use them on our cars.
Oh, that's a good
one. Nice one, Randy.
Like it.
That's like recycling.
All right, enough! I find this whole conversation to be extremely offensive. The homeless aren't monsters. They are people, like you and me.
You mean they've adapted, copied our DNA.
Excuse me. I am the top researcher of homeless studies for Park County. I don't know why more homeless people are showing up in town, but I do know that we must be extremely careful. If we give them anything, there could be more.